Today is El Gran Clásico, and you don't need me to tell you the significance of this match. I'm John Champion, and today's co-commentator is Jim Baker.
Hi John, it's brilliant to be here with this fantastic atmosphere. I think we're in for a treat.
The ball is sent into the middle.
The defence was like a brick wall there, there was nothing else in
it. Ready to shoot, and he does what he does best, he gets his team up to a fire.
Well, right from the first whistle, they've played with an energy that makes them good value for that early goal.
Great running, great control, and a great finish.
Yeah, it was a silky finish, but I think the defenders were just afraid to touch it.
Promising position from the wing here. Got a touch on the ball. Big way. Di Maria. Cristiano Ronaldo. And his shot off target.
You just shouldn't miss from that position. Keep it to be right to the goal. That was a dreadful miss.
Cristiano Ronaldo, already a goal scorer in this match. Higuain shoots. Wasted a very, very fine chance.
Such a pity. It looked like that was a goal all the way. Just a couple of inches too high. But to have had a few attempts already in this game, all was well for the rest of the goal. It's been a very bright start.
Got the face so well and got to the ball. Great work. Cristiano Ronaldo. Di Maria! He put his fist to that.
I thought that was him. That looked a certainty, but well done to him there. He saved that so well.
Cristiano Ronaldo. It's another miss.
Well, he's playing that back. He'll get the chance to get him. It's not a lot to show for the reference. They've had a number of shots to have a good personal target, but as long as they don't get a little anxious, as long as they keep their cool, they'll be fine.
Oh, late challenge. Barcelona with a free kick.
Well, I think it might be a touch too far to have a goal, but I've been proven wrong in the past, and maybe again.
Pepe. Sergio Ramos. Di Maria. Higuain. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Pass cut out. But what they seem to need is more telling use of the ball across the park.
Cut it out nicely. Madeira. Cristiano Ronaldo. And he'll shoot! Well, you can really feel the sense of occasion here. El Clasico, one of the biggest derbies in the world. The intense rivalry between these two huge Spanish clubs makes it one of the very best. And still he goes on.
Just how wasteful is that?
Stayed on the ball. Wins the ball. And a shot!
Showed some lovely technique to see that through. There was an excellent composure about it too.
Di Maria's cross jumps for the header. Oh, that's a fine header.
I thought he met that really well. It wasn't easy at all. All that was missing was a little bit more control.
This one. Xabi Alonso. And they'll get the shot away here. And it's a really well taken goal. Oh, that response is spot on. They've put themselves right back in it now.
What a wonderful reply. That should give them a real boosting.
I'm afraid that one's down to the goalkeeper.
It's the last night of defense and you don't get it right. Okay, because it's been never mind.
Crosses to the centre. He stayed up for this pass. Di Maria. No doubt at all about that clearance. Marcelo.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Di Maria. And he makes absolutely no mistake. And how critical might that be for Real Madrid? It's the ideal response.
What a perfect reaction. There was such a determination in it to find an equaliser. Oh, what a finish. He found the left-hand corner with absolute pinpoint precision.
time.
Well, when you're this confident in possession, sometimes you can just get a little bit complacent with it, but that's not the case here at all. We're knocking the ball about with great
points. So just one goal separating the teams, but we've been hugely entertained. Real Madrid against Barcelona. And he's offside, the flag is up. Maria, Sergio Ramos, back it goes, back off the post, oh no, and he stole it. Defending, but they need to keep it up now. It's a corner. He's on the end of it. They've done it.
Oh, I'll tell you, a corner like that gives the defence no chance, and he's headed in beautifully for the finish.
In the hour mark in this game. The referee has given a corner kick. This run showed terrific technique. Great interception to break that one up. Di Maria. Now Higuain! Yep, offside there. It's a massive relief of the opposition defenders. His way through. Game. Mesut Özil.